Welcome back to Techinstro. Today we're diving into the world of iron oxide nanoparticles, what they are, how they're made, and why they're transforming science and technology. Iron oxide nanoparticles are tiny particles of iron and oxygen, typically just 1 to 100 nanometers in size. To put that in perspective, they're thousands of times smaller than the width of a human hair. Friends, we need your support. Please like the video and subscribe our channel for more informational content. If you need this product, you can purchase it from our official website. Link is given in the description section. There are different types, like magnetite and hematite, each with unique magnetic and chemical properties. These particles are super paramagnetic, meaning they show magnetism only when exposed to an external magnetic field, and that's a big deal in medicine and electronics. Iron oxide nanoparticles can be synthesized in multiple ways, including these methods. Co-precipitation, mixing iron salts with a base like ammonia, simple and cost-effective. Thermal decomposition, a controlled method using organic solvents and heat for precise particle size. Green synthesis, using plant extracts or microorganisms for eco-friendly production. Each method affects the size, shape, and surface chemistry, which are critical for their application. Now let's explore how these tiny particles are making a massive impact across industries. Biomedical applications. As MRI contrast agents, they enhance image quality for better diagnostics. In targeted drug delivery, magnetic guidance helps send medicine directly to affected areas. Environmental uses can be used for removal of heavy metals and pollutants from water. It is used in sensors for detecting toxic gases. Electronics uses, in memory storage devices and magnetic inks for data recording. Act as catalysts in chemical reactions, including fuel cells and CO2 reduction. The beauty of iron oxide nanoparticles lies in their biocompatibility, magnetic properties, and ease of surface modification. This makes them incredibly versatile and safe for biomedical applications, a rare combination in the world of nanomaterials. So, whether it's fighting cancer, cleaning up the environment, or powering tomorrow's tech, iron oxide nanoparticles are quietly changing the world. Enjoyed the video? Give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more nanoscience content, and hit the bell icon so you never miss an upload. Have questions or ideas for the next topic? Drop them in the comments below.